today is the day. Today is the day that I've been waiting for my entire life. Cover me with kisses, dear. Lighten up
the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed. Today is finally here. In a few short hours, I will walk down the aisle to become your wife. I anticipate the day I look into our child's eyes and see a reflection of you.
I imagine you have dreamed of the man you would marry one day, like all little girls do.
And the comfort of knowing you always had my back.
I hope that as you turn the corner today and see me standing there waiting for you to walk towards me, that your heart flutters and every single wish, hope, and dream that you've carried up until this point you feel like is coming true.
You excite me and surprise me. You allow me to be silly and sad when life calls for it. Being around you has made me a more kind and strong person. The day I met you and every day following, you have collected pieces of my heart and shown me the true meaning of an unconditional love.
Church on time. Take my hand in this empty room. You're my girl and I'm your groom. Come to me, my sweetest friend. This is where we start again. Come to me, my sweetest friend. Can you feel my heart again? I take you back.
We are here today to celebrate the relationship of Kelly and Russell, and to be witnesses and supporters of the commitment they share with one another.
So do you remember with your white dress on? It was the end of December. Count the days till dawn.
share the trials and triumphs of their life together and declare to each other and to all of us present that they will be by one another's side no matter what life brings their way. It is my distinct honor and privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Russell Dunleavy.